Let us leave aside slogans. Let us leave aside words which frighten people. Let us even make concession to the prejudices of our opponents. Bring them in so that they may willingly join with us on marching upon that road, which, as I said, if we walk long enough, must necessarily lead us to unity.